smacked off.
Forsooth, Kenneth.
What the?
Daddy?
Oh my God. Is this real? My babies. My babies. Oh.
Back in the 60s, this was the only chance we had at stopping the Fuhrer. It could open doors to other places, but then one day it was gone. Anybody follow you?
I don't think so.
The Nazis hardly come down here unless they have to.
Didn't the Nazis capture you, Daddy?
Nah, Pumpkin. I'm hiding out down here on my own doing, trying to get the door back open and fix what I broke.
What do you mean? What did you break?
The world, Soph.
Oh, come on, Daddy. You killed Hitler.
Hitler designed some kind of doomsday device, got activated when he died. Fucker wanted to take the world down with him. Max was the first to notice it. Disruptions in the weather patterns. Freak thunderstorms, hurricanes, the rains.
Why didn't you tell us?
Sets calculations. Only led to one thing. Someday soon, this world would be unfit for human life. That's when I knew I had to find it. After Set died, his notes led me here. French Nazi lady tried to make me an errand boy for their cause, but I saw through her lies and I located this.
So use it, Daddy. Open the door.
I can't make it work.
Why?
I tried to use it like Seth told me to, but the door was closed and I got hit by a... I seen a truth that made me question everything.
You're not making any sense, Daddy.
There's a... another dimension. One of hundreds, separated from us by the vastness of time and space, and... oh my God.
What is it?
It's another world, where everything's all right, and you're there living your lives like you're supposed to. And it's a wonderful place. It's not like this world. This goddamn world is doomed because of me.
That's bullshit. You said something out on the plains.
Remind me.
When you look down that scope, your awareness narrows to the head of a pin. Remember?
Yeah.
Stop looking down that scope and start seeing what's around you. Whatever's in that other dimension, we live in this one, and we are gonna make goddamn sure it's a place worth living in. Just like you once did.
What if it's too late?
Then we keep fighting.
Together.
What do you need me to do?
This is from Set.
Holy shit. Channel energy from other dimension.
What is it?
Jess, come here. Says it should be here somewhere.
What the hell is going on?
I'm getting you ready to mess up some Nazis real good, honey. Real good. Kill the Brants before they take to the skies. They get airborne, they'll be unstoppable.
Aren't you coming with us?
Nazis are gonna throw everything they have at you. I'm gonna stay here and hold them off. Go on now.
Ready for this, Kenneth?
More ready than you are, Arthur.
Zip it. Shit for Brian's.
Make me. Barf bag.
Tut mir leid, General Messer. Was haben Sie gesagt?
Sind wir soweit?
Jawohl, Herr General. Wir haben den Siegturm gesichert. Sie können jetzt den Angriff auf Berlin einleiten.
Mit Vergnügen, General Brandt. Heil dem Vierten Reich.
Heil dem Vierten Reich.
Ah, es ist so schön, zurück zu sein.
Ich habe mich auf dich verlassen, Julie.
Was?
Du solltest sie außer Gefecht setzen. Und du hast versagt.
Mein Liebling, wir haben es geschafft, oder?
Hast du irgendeine Vorstellung davon, wie demütigend das war, von drei minderwertigen Jugendlichen überlistet zu werden?
Luther,
diese drei verwöhnten Schlampen auszunutzen, war die einzige Möglichkeit, sich des Generals und der Überkommandanten zu entledigen und ins Labor X einzudringen. Ich habe hart für meinen Traum gearbeitet. Beinahe sind wir am Ziel. Und fast hast du alles zunichte gemacht.
Luther.
Halt die Klappe!
Du liebst mich aber noch immer, oder?
Dreimal darfst du raten.
Nein.
Soldat, den ersten Aufstieg einleiten.
Jawohl, Herr General.
Die Geschwister Blaskowitsch sind in Anmarsch.
Verdammt nochmal! Jawohl, komm, bereit mal an, Juju. Stell dich vor die Tür.
Ist das sicher?
Ich gebe dir Rückendeckung.
Lothar, ich meine...
Stell dich vor diese verdammte Tür!
Come in, Abster.
Shit. Lost contact.
Ich bin so froh, dass du mich überredet hast, weiter General Lothar die Treue zu halten, Johann. Woher wusstest du, dass er wiederkommen würde?
You made it! Just in time for the party to start! How did you get that power? What a fun party I'm having, yes? I don't care what you can do! I am going to destroy you! Are you girls having as much fun as I am?
We got a whole lot of doing to get done before we die, sis.
Texas! Fucking A! I'm gonna kill that guy!
Need a bit of help!
Okay, so? What do you think you're doing in that other dimension?
I'm writing my first book.
About what?
Two sisters. Adventures around the globe is really fucking good.
I'll wager it is.
You?
Probably out on the plain somewhere. Clear skies ahead. Wind against my skin. Cracks all around me. Enjoying life.
Don't you ever do that again.
Do what? Find the guy your FBI couldn't?
Shit. Everybody listen up. Now, we may have put a halt on the Fourth Reich's plans for now, but it's only a temporary setback. We cannot do this alone. We need to go and reach out to all our allies across the world.
Wait, does this mean...
You're leaving us?
We're putting you in charge of things for a while we're gone.
We can handle it.
Yes. Our girls can handle anything.
Hail to the air.
What happens now?
Juju and Lothar's Fourth Reich pals in Berlin will come down hard on this city.
We'll be here waiting for them.
Good. Meantime, you sisters up for a job?
Shoot.
Steal as much of Lothar and Juju's technology as you can. Make us ready for what's to come.
What's that?
You know, the apocalypse.
Hey, gotcha.
If the Nazis will take to the skies, then so shall we. Because there's no way we're going to let those assholes win.
No, there is not.
Rain is coming, girls.
See you.
Liffy, I am so happy you found your brother.